Moving it on, American Idol. So just weeks ago, this next contestant was sweeping the floors of a music festival. But tonight, she hits the big time. Here's more on Naima.
This week, I'm singing Umbrella by Rihanna, an artist that I truly respect and admire.
There it is.
I chose the song, and then I found out that the producer that I'm working with is Tricky Stewart, who produced the song. So he's gonna let me put a little bit of me in it.
Here we are, redoing one of my songs. I'm just trying to pull it all together and give her a fresh look at the song, keep it hot like it already was, but at the same time, put a little twist to it.
The only way that you can take a song like Umbrella and that's current and make it your own is by doing you.
This song is a much better fit for her because this is more of who she is. I know she's gonna do amazing this week, and I'm looking for great things from her.
Last week, I was scared to death of Naima. I thought, you know, she got in on a wild card. What Tricky's done with her in the studio and making the music and the way she's delivering this right now, she could go right to the top five.
Thank you.
Sweetheart, it's fantastic.
So go.